Enemies of progress, die. Spirit husbands, die. Monitoring spirits, die. Holy spirit, release my daughter's husbands. Release my daughter's husband. Release! By fire! By fire! Release the husband! By fire! By fire! Now!
Mom!
What is it?
What are you doing? Why are you wearing this?
I'm praying!
What kind of prayer requires water and broom?
This is not ordinary water and broom. It has been specially anointed to drive away marriage delaying demon.
Mom!
You don't know what I went through getting this water. Anyway, follow me to my room. I still have more there. You need to wash your head with it. Fast!
Mama, I can't even believe you.
This is not time for unnecessary talk. This is a dangerous time. The time those demons that suck people's lifeline operate. Let's move.
Cool now. Your mother is calling you.
Oh, will you shut up?
Unless I wasn't going.
Move quickly! What are you doing there? You!
Mom, I don't need the prayers. I'm engaged.
What kind of engagement? Engagement of how many years, yet no wedding? Lord of the Rings. Move before I leave you!
Yeah. I am engaged. Lord of the Rings indeed.
Stop delaying me!
Mom, is it not necessary, honestly?
Holy Spirit! Holy Spirit!
Mom, can you just stop all this?
Holy Spirit!
Whoever gave you this idea?
Move! Of your good prayers. Holy Spirit!
I'm just escorting you, baby. I told you I have an appointment. You don't want me to get late for that contract. If I go late now, that we won't have the money to take care of our future.
I know, baby. I can sit back and wait for you. After it's weekend.
Huh?
Yes.
No, baby, you can't wait now. You can't. If you wait now, what will you be doing here? You can't be doing anything. Right? I said I was going to call you. I promise. I will call you.
So the way you promised to call me for the last 6 months.
Maybe I told you I was out of the country.
Hey! No, sorry, not you guys. My laptop.
Hey!
Baby, please. You promised to call me when you get back.
I will call you. You know you're the only woman in my life. There is no other person.
Is he okay?
We are praying to God. Maybe he will get better. It's just a severe case of bronchitis. So, you know, sometimes it enters his brain and he just shouts. Yeah, but he'll be fine by God's grace. Yeah, okay. So, baby.
You promise to call me.
Me? I promise.
Call
me.
Waiting.
All right, baby. Guy, what was that for now? You don't be mad. You almost ratted me out in front of that girl now. What did they worry you?
Bronchitis. Seriously. Of all the illnesses, what if you think now bronchitis come your mind?
Yes. I ran out of illnesses. Next time I will look for a stronger one. Maybe dying stage of AIDS or cancer. We don't chop you finish. You dey mad. You know they get sense, Abi.
Let's say you don't be mad, Abi.
Da, gang, sit down, gang.
I don't blame you. Now the day all these girls go catch you, your clay go eye.
Catch me for this Lagos. That day will never come, bro.
Bad guy. Oh, but the girl no bad child.
You don't see how she said. But girl, I don't tire. She no one go out. What's it?
I don't tire. Well, you don't chop lap, we be like turkey. Don't chop. All your teeth, they pay you.
You don't chop.
You don't chop. My girl, they come.
You need to be.
Yeah.
Good morning, Mom.
Morning, dear. Jenna, I want to talk to you before you leave.
Morning, Mommy.
Good morning, my dear.
Is everything okay, Mom?
There is this man I want you to meet.
Again?
What do you mean, not again? What is wrong with meeting a man?
Everything, Mom.
So you are okay with your life like this? Being single at your age? Dressing and acting like a man and running around, you are okay with it?
Mom, there's nothing wrong with the way I dress. I love it. It's called comfy dressing, Mom. It's a trend.
That's so not a thing. All my friends' daughters are married. Some of them are even grandmothers now. Instead of you, my own daughter, to make me happy by getting married, you are doing everything possible to frustrate my efforts. Well done.
Mom, I don't care what anybody says behind my back. And we've discussed this ad nauseum, you and I.
See, let me tell you. You are just speaking big grammar. And it won't help you. It won't.
Seriously, Mom.
You want my friends to laugh at me. You are robbing me of the opportunity of being the mother of the day. That's what you're doing.
You won't say anything.
Oh, I'm just right here chatting in peace. Thank you, don't get me involved. Bye.
Okay. No wahala. Let's just wait and see.
Mom.
No. Nothing we do now. Die, how far now?
What is it now? Huh? Are you okay?
Guys. Look, it has nothing to do with you guys. I'm just stressed. My mama won't you stress kill me. You man is stressing me out. All I hear in the house is marriage. I don't tire. I'm losing my mind.
Yeah, the thing is, I really understand her, man. This thing can be really hard on our parents.
Yeah, Alex would totally understand. His parents have totally given up on him. They are just hoping he would impregnate one girl by mistake.
Dude, trust me, man, that's never gonna happen.
You see? And yet, they look at him like the stable one. When men like me still exist, I'm engaged.
Oh, shut up, what do you mean you're engaged? You call that thing engagement, that caging that you've caged that girl for how many years? You see that song Lucky Dube sang? I'm a prisoner. He sang it for her. Release that girl and let her go. Let my people go.
You don't even know what's up. I don't blame you because of the way you live your life. Girls live for that title. I'm engaged. They love it because it gives them a sense of, belonging, credibility, assurance, and stability.
Terry is right. I mean, women love to be engaged.
You see, tell him. He doesn't know. Player.
But...
But what? There's no bottle.
Being engaged for 6 years? No, that's not me. I mean, from a woman's point of view...
Wait, huh? Yeah, he can't.
I don't understand. Why? What's funny? Why are you guys laughing?
Let's be going.
Who's the cat? Let's
be going, yes.
I don't understand you guys. So, what am I? Am I not a woman?
Yeah. Nobody has said you're not a woman. But you see, these days, even men, they have it
in front and they have it behind.
You see them everywhere, you know, on the Instagram.
Oh, shit.
You guys are very stupid.
Jenna.
Jenna, now play now.
Well, she don't vex. Jenna, it hasn't gotten to that now.
This guy, the quick verse.
You don't start.
Mono beauty in be. Mama problem, don't.
Kaki,
even the God say me she forget her. But why do you say people don't like me? They didn't.
They call you woman. You go like her.
If I
you don't see
your
Oh shit!
At the verse, why she got the verse?
Hey, mommy.
Mama, are you still mad at me?
No.
Mommy. Mom, I am so tired.
Do you like this material?
Yes. They are beautiful. Did you just buy them?
But what? They are neckers, Ashwebi.
Oh, which necker?
How many necker do you know?
That small girl. She's getting married already. Is she done with school? Is she even 20 yet?
It is better to start early. Get your children and get it all done with. Men prefer them young these days. Anyway, this is a rookie Ashwebi and it is 40,000 naira each. I just wonder when I will sell my own daughter, Ashwebi.
Mommy, when the right man comes?
When will the right man come? Is God going to throw a man from heaven for you? How can you even meet a man when you are not ready to meet one?
Mom, I have left so many. I don't like any of them. There's always something off.
Then meet this one. He's just right. His name is Obiora. He's not like all these boys of these days. He's in his mid-40s, a perfect gentleman.
40? That's old?
Old, okay. No, he's not old. He was busy making money while his mates were getting married. That's the type you like now, Abby? Hmm?
Obio.
Yeah?
The day after.
You're going to meet him? That's my baby. That's my girl. Smile for mommy. That's my sweet baby. Your food is ready. I prepared your special.
But honestly, I am so happy you decided to go. I can't wait.
Ask my mother. You never know where Mr. Right will be.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. You never know.
But there's something I keep thinking to myself. You know, all of this blinded you've been doing, you never can tell though. I probably think you've missed the Mr. Right without knowing it.
Plenty Mr. Right. Wait till you.
Hey, come on, why are you giving me that defensive look? I was only asking a question.
And nobody cares to answer.
Duh.
Don't mind these niggas. Let me go glam you up, okay? Let's go.
So you're about to be glammed up.
I can't wait to see the outcome.
It's allowed. I want to see the outcome of the glamming. Is our glam. Is our glamming sis.
Rodriguez.
You will not believe. Never take your bets.
Come on, let's go.
Guys, I want to present Jenna.
Take that, boy.
Ivan
Rakitic.
Oh, guys, this one now. Can you see we're at the World Cup now? Find out.
I want you guys to see how I have transformed Jenna
for her blind date.
Jenna, have I not seen it though? Have I come on with the play games?
He's not seen her in a dress before.
Okay, okay. We're done here. Go, Brian. Go, Brian. We're done here.
Yes. Three guests.
My ancestors don't go happy with me. I won't break my leg. I pray they do. All these words are good.
Neymar. Barcelona on the attack. Jordi, how about? Rodriguez.
Alex. 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 Alex.
Guy, wake up now! Kyle Fana, why they beat you now?
Ah, no, but you know when if you control yourself. If you just see my body like this, your brain will lose current.
What do you think?
She's okay.
Okay, just okay. Jeez, you were drooling some minutes ago.
I wasn't drooling.
Guy, why did they take on personal?
Honestly, guys, I cannot walk in this.
Come on, you're a woman. You should know how to walk in heels. Just...
This is torture.
Girl, fashion is pain. Okay, just take it one step at a time. Go on.
But wait, must she wear all this? What?
Just go. Walk normally.
Okay.
She's gonna fall. She's gonna fall.
I think your heels just got broken.
I love those shoes!
Can't I wear something more comfortable? Like my regular sneakers.
Mom said he'll be wearing a red shirt. Mom really went out of her way to impress me.
Hi. My name is Jana. You must be Obiora, right?
Ah, it's me, Obiora. It's me. I've been waiting for you since. That's it for you. Mom!
I'm really sorry.
Money! Come on, come on, sit down. Sit down.
Wilshire. Again, City's so good at winning the ball back, but Bayerine gives Aubameyang something to chase.
No,
Sorry.
Did you just see that?
Hey, somebody will die for me.
I said I need to talk to you.
Silver again.
Oh, yes. Talk.
How are you supposed to hear me when your eyes are on the TV?
Comes in.
Go. Go. What happened? What happened? What just happened?
Your girlfriend just happened.
Wait. I said I want to talk to you.
We're watching match. It's finals though.
Your match or me? Pick one.
Go!
Like, babe, seriously, are we going to do this right now?
Before Uncle. So watching grown-up men run around the field is more important than me, Abi?
No. It's not that. That's not what I'm trying to say. I'm... Okay, fine. Let's talk. What do you want to talk about?
So, the thing is... Don't be angry. I want to buy this ashwebi. And it's for 40k.
Is that all? Is that what you do?
Yes, now. I was trying to get your attention.
It's okay, it's alright.
Wait now, why am I getting the money?
Nah. Who they push you, eh? Where they wrong go?
The match now.
The
match.
First half don't finish. I want to buy something. How they come?
Oh, somebody cannot even have peace in this house again.
When am I getting the money?
Babe, sleep first.
Just sleep.
Sorry!
Baby, you have a soft body.
Thank you.
See, women like you are very expensive to maintain. Just to eat food. In fact, how much have we even spent here? Look, baby, you dress hot. Dressing hot like this can cough out money from my hand. Fine, girl. Baby, look at this.
Mr. Obiora.
Chai! Look, what did you wear from the way you pronounce my name makes my heart
giggle. Please, we're in public. Can you please respect yourself?
I don't care. I am a romantist. Just tell me what you do.
I'm a photographer.
Mm?
I run a studio with my friends. We cover everything.
Interesting. Look, I am going to introduce you to some of my big clients. Big clients with big money.
that would really be nice.
Look, I am Obiora, the biggest manufacturing company in this country. You have heard of our card manufacturing company? It is me. Nice. I will introduce you to some of my big clients that comes to order for coffee.
You deal in coffee too?
Man, it was a coffee. No person died, they put us inside coffin. Look, I will give your family discount. A free burial for you when you die. Free casket.
You and your entire family that you give free burial.
Look, it is for family and friends now.
Who is your family? Did your family lost? Did you lost your family? You will give your family. Your family will die. You will die. Your generation, everybody will die. You will bury yourself. You blessed man. Same blessing, you blessed big fool. You will die and bury yourself in your coffin. It goes.
Just to give her family and her and the family free coffee for her burial. Is it a crime?
Man, bro, every classy magazine has got your name on it. You're doing good, man. You're doing bad at all, though.
Fine boy. Charles, money makes sense for you. I'm just trying to do what you guys do
here. I see the era. When they know they make money, now so English with the food amount.
But you own this place, right? With your partner.
Okay. Partner or no partner. You see, when I was told that I was going to be running this contract with Image Studios.
Fine boy, no pimples. I just see they use this face, they deceive the other
one. It's not my fault. My charms are unbeatable. I mean, I can't help it when it's possible.
Wait, let me just warn you, okay? If all those your juju, they walk outside, okay? No condo, I'm here, no try them at all. Listen, our partner is a female and she's not your regular kind of female, okay? So carry your charm, your juju. Make you walk outside, no be here.
You get mental problem. The clay's gone. not complete for her head. Yes. I'm scared.
Oh, yeah, good thing she's here.
Jenna,
come now, meet Jenna.
Please, look, I don't want to remember it or even talk about it.
Hey, come on, relax. We don't even know what happened. Do you know what happened? Sorry.
You're obviously having a bad day and feel.
Yeah.
So, Phil, I am going to show you around.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I'll show you around.
Guys, I will go check the new equipment for our shoot.
Sure. Regina!
Sorry. Yeah, see you guys.
Phil!
Yes, so we... This place is hot.
Seriously, Phil. She's a no-go area. Don't even think about it. Don't play games there.
Tell me, how did you do it? That Tega is finally becoming someone's wife.
At last, oh, my sister.
Yeah?
Finally, people will shut their mouths.
Hmm.
Just help me, thank God.
Hey, Lord, I thank you. Hey, what? This Hashebi is really, really beautiful.
Franco, don't you trust me? Eh? I have to show all those people that bad-mouthed Tega and I have to show them.
I'm so happy for you. I just wish Jenna, my daughter, can find her own husband. So that people will stop laughing at me. They have already started making caricature of us.
Mama Jenna.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think Tega meeting with a man just happened?
I don't understand.
What don't you understand? Think about it. Just think. Tega, at her age, getting married, do you think it's ordinary? When I realized her issue was a spiritual one, I just couldn't sit back and allow my only daughter become an old maid. I can't.
My dear sister.
I just have to fight it back spiritually. And this is the result.
My dear, I have been to different prophets. Yet nothing. In fact, right now I feel so discouraged. I feel they are all fake. I'm tired.
You have not tried Prophet El Shaddai.
El Shaddai what?
She is fire. Touch and go. My sister, by the time this woman touches your case, my sister, just forget. You will see suitors chasing after Jenna from every angle.
Really?
Just trust me and call her.
Come, which lady? Are you sure?
Whether I am sure. By the time we are done, we will introduce Jenna so that your friend's son, Donald.
Chair lady. Oh, I should have known that this while. Hey, thank you.
In fact, just give me her number. I have to call her. In fact, forget about the number. Give me her address. I have to go and trace her. Mama Jenna, by the time this woman touches you, hey, you see now.
She will touch. She needs husband again. Let me go and get a drink.
Is it not all of us that do the celebration? Let us start the celebration. Now you get up, go and bring something.
You're going on and on about the man.
Are you still talking about this? Look, I told you already. There's just something about his aura. It's different.
Jim. Phil is a man, right?
I know, of course he's a man. There's just something about him. You know, he reminds me of Alex, you know, when we first met, before we became friends.
Honestly, you want this man skin for some of you want here? Are you money? I'm here.
Hey, oh, leave this guy. He's a madman.
Hi, I'm Alex's
man. Jenna,
I'm really sorry for that misunderstanding.
Jenna, 1,000 times I've asked you, and 1,000,000 times you have denied. Do you have a secret crush on Alex?
Really?
I need to know!
Outrageous.
Really? You're just going to keep a girl hanging? No exclusive?
Mom, what are you doing?
You're back. I just realized you don't have a single dress. Your closet is packed with jeans, shirts, and pullovers.
Oh, Lord.
This is hopeless.
Rookie.
I mean, like, seriously, this is...
Oh.
I'm just going to sit over there and not say anything.
Thank you. Mom, there's nothing wrong with the way I dress. I love it. It makes me happy.
Which man would want to stop a girl on the road who is dressed like a boy?
Mom, I will not change the way I dress because of a man. I am not desperate.
I am desperate! Jenna, I am desperate! Have you thought about it?
I have not, and I don't want to.
Catch. All your friends are either married or about to. And here you are. Not even a single dress in your closet. Not the talk of a man. Are you not ashamed?
Mom, it is not my fault. Half the man you introduced to me are horrible. My job is demanding, Mom. I really don't want stress in my life.
If you wanted to be married, you would have held on to one of them. It is better to have even a handicapped man than to have none.
Mom!
You have made me a gossip issue. All my friends whose sons I introduced you to think there's something wrong with you. Dress like a boy, hang around men. Do you like women?
That's ridiculous, Mom. How can you even say a thing like that? I am a woman and I very much like men.
Then grow up. Act like one before your time passes you by.
You think you're getting younger? Every time you keep embarrassing me.
Embarrassing yourself, not me.
That was intense.
Tell me about it.
But seriously, if I was a mother, I'd worry too. Look at this. If I was not your friend, my girl, I would also believe that you are, you know.
Really?
Do you blame me? You look. You don't have a single dress, a single female clothing in your closet. Your entire closet. And it's not like you're working hard towards the male section either.
I am trying. Honestly, I'm trying. It's not working.
I know, right? Our life sucks.
Oh, holy. Holy. Holy my God. Holy God.
Is the man turning to a masquerade?
I don't know.
And he took time to cover his nakedness. The man's never naked. He had one jacket. His dick was dangling all over the place. Anyways, madam, when are we changing your closet?
I don't know.
Why do you have this feeling you don't want to do this?
You know me too well. And that's bad.
Jenna. Who's that? Who's that sound? Those are nice. Holy, no, Malaika! Holy! Ah! Nima!
Mommy!
Let me go!
Mom? Mommy? What is going on here?
Prophetess. This is my daughter. The one in green. She's the one.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Daughter of Zion, I see there. Holy your children.
Holy Ghost fire. Fire! Holy Ghost fire!
No,
please, mom, please just allow me.
Kneel down.
Mom, what is this? Has anyone got into this?
Call me your way.
Amen.
There is no man in my life. Mom, can't you see this woman is faint?
I see.
Malaika. Holy Majesty. I see daughters of Jezebel. I see daughters of Jezebel hanging around him.
Hold it.
Hold it. Malaika! Malaika! Malaika!
Hallelujah!
You are so cute.
I know. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, you're back.
What?
Okay, so meet my guest, that's Cherry, and this is Amanda. They made the meal.
They made dinner. Hmm. And that's why you're holding hands, giggling and...
No, we're only eating, no. Soup is sweet.
Oh, okay. Mm. You're just eating. It's okay. Go on.
I should sit down.
Enjoy your meal.
I should sit.
I hope you don't have a girlfriend soon.
Well, no, not yet.
I'm jealous. What's gonna happen to me now?
You will be born in hell! That's what will happen for you! You daughter of Jezebel! Your daughter will be born in hell! Money in your mind!
Ruby! What's that? What are you doing? Babe, what's going on?
Is she okay? As in mentally?
Do you want to see the ring crazy? Do you want to see the red wedding? Do you want to see the red wedding?
Mom, can you just leave me? Mom, what is the meaning of
all this? My friend, let me get inside there.
What? What is it again, Mom?
You are betting with this water right away.
What's in it? It is the anointing oil prophetess El Shaddai gave to us. So you bet with it while I burn the incense.
Mom, how am I supposed to bet with this thing that smells like this?
My friend, you are betting with this water, whether you like it or not. Now, move it. No. Get inside. Don't let me get angry with you.
Mom, please, now. I cannot even bet with my clothes on.
Pull it off. Pull it off. Take it off right now. Don't waste my time.
Let the spirit of the Lord come down. Let the
Yeah.
So, we've got clothes, makeup, shoes, basically everything. Thank God for this unknown guy that is making you go shopping.
I just hope this whole thing is worth it. I mean, you know my mom. Only God knows where she gets them from.
I hear he's a self-made millionaire. I like those kind of self-made millionaire people.
You have a name for him already.
Oh, yes, darling. That's my method of identifying all your lab rats.
Trust me, I have seen so many of them.
Ubong Akan, aka Eddie Boy. That's my favorite.
Do you know that 99% of people who eat out die of food poisoning? And do you know that you're more likely to get killed by a cow than a shark? And do you know that human meat actually tastes more like chicken?
You look way better in your picture than the person.
Then I don't suffer. Mama's finished too.
Well, I'm still single because it's really hard to find someone on my level. You're not really my type.
Who is not your type? Who is not your type with your basket, baby? Who is not your type with this 100 naira glass with your baby? Make her pour you this water! Mumu, God, fool, idiot, nonsense, you might be! With this cheap glass, who would not be your type? Mumu, fool!
Honestly, I don't try.
Swear. No, man. And your mom is not even giving up yet. Ah, I wish your mom was my mom. I would have dumped her since.
Tari isn't that bad.
No, please, don't try to put her. He's terrible. You and I know it. But I like him like that, sure. Our case is a case of monkey no fine, but mama like that. Alex is my main problem. If he can just quit introducing Tari to girls. I mean, like, his unseriousness towards relationship is contagious. And Tari is not immune to it.
Alex is naturally a sweet person. He's just scared of commitment.
His player mode is on another level. Like, I don't think we change on this the way Alex changes girls.
Rookie, that's Ash.
I mean, do that one.
Well, I just hope this particular date is worth all this stress.
Oh, girl, just think about the millions that is going to fall on you. Yeah, when banana is falling on us, millions is falling on you, you know?
Rookie, I can't believe you. So this is how ladies dress, right? Why are you laughing?
Shut up! Who did this? You look like a market.
Really?
Oh my God, who gave you this idea? Oh, girl! Don't worry, just go back to the room. Let mama help you, okay? You need help! Go. Jenna, who gave you this idea? Oh my.
Jenna! He's here!
Good evening, ma'am.
How may I help you?
Mr. Donald Shuffer.
Oh, Donald Shuffer.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on in. Okay. Come on in.
Yes, ma'am.
I feel like it. No, it's perfect, Donald. Then this hair will stop.
No, no, don't put it down.
Mom?
Wow. Look beautiful.
Who is this?
He's Donald Shuffer.
Really, Mom?
He couldn't even come pick me up himself. He had to send his driver. Honestly, when I'm thinking about this whole thing, it was a bad idea.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. Think about the millions, okay? And I mean, for him to send that cute chauffeur to pick you up, girl, I'm sure that's part of his plan to swan you, okay? So, go have fun. Go have fun.
But you don't even know him.
Girl, calm down, okay?
Jenna, why do you want to kill me?
Fine, whatever.
Moreover, there is difference between drivers and chauffeurs.
Something.
Tell that to yourself, Mom.
Hey, please. Let's not keep this young man waiting, okay? Remember, the millions. 30 billion fall on you. Okay, girl? Millions fall on you. Bye, girl. Have fun.
Good night, love.
Oh, man. For a moment, I thought she almost gave up on us.
Somehow, I think my enemies are at work. Holy Ghost! Cancel every demonic attack over my daughter, oh God. God of prophetess El Shaddai. Take control. Take control. I think it's time to do battle. Where is my prayer oil? My prayer oil. Oh, Jehovah. Jehovah. Eli.
Your house is beautiful.
Thank you.
You insisted on cooking instead of eating out.
Yeah, I wanted us to talk while we eat.
Yeah. Really nice.
Oh, you should have seen her. She looked so pretty.
How many blind dates has it been now?
I swear, Jenna is the only woman I know who would go on that show, Bachelorette, and still not find a man.
Hey!
It's true now. How many men want to date a woman who fights Kung Fu?
I'm having a woman who goes cuckoo whenever she feels like.
Hey! Do both of you want to see me go cuckoo right now? Sit your ass down, Tari, before I hit you. And you. You keep going on and on about Jenna. Do you realize you have a problem? A huge problem.
Are you talking to me? What's that for? What problem do I have?
Can we not just do this now? Let's eat.
Mr. Alex, you change women per second billing. You have issues.
Well, it's the women that throw themselves at him.
Tari, shut up. Just shut up. Don't say anything because I agreed to date you.
And listen, what makes you think I'm interested in being with one woman? Huh? What makes you think so? I just look at you both and I'm super grateful I'm not making the mistake that you guys are making right now.
What?
Yes.
Guy, what are you doing?
What did you talk about? You let this woman emasculate you at every chance she gets. Listen. I'm not interested in this facade you guys call relationship or marriage or whatever. I've seen my parents, my friends, do it! And trust me, sweetheart, it's not worth the effort and time.
Then do not take him along anytime you go to mess around, okay? I can emasculate him anywhere and wherever and however I please. He is mine.
Rookie.
What? You think I don't know why he invited us to Cherry Girl over?
Alright then, I would have loved to sit and have this discussion, but I'm sorry, I have a guest coming over.
It's your fault Tari has refused to take our relationship to the next level. You!
Tari, please warn this woman.
Go have fun now.
What are you talking about? What kind of accusation is this?
Both of you have not seen me mad though. You have not seen me mad before. I don't think you have.
My meat. What did they do now? Eh?
You did ask me. Listen, guy. I feel very sorry and sad for you. This is what you plan to live with for the rest of your life?
Oh. Ah. Only God knows where somebody will sleep this night. Babes, I'm hungry. Oh. Ah.
Dinner was really nice. You don't look like one who could cook very well.
How do you know people that know how to cook?
Not like that. I just wasn't expecting it.
So,
I blew your mind, didn't I?
I won't put it that way. I was just surprised.
You have an elegant look. I imagine what I can do to this body of yours.
Please, stop. Please stop! I knew there was something wrong about you.
I thought that's what you ladies want.
Can you just leave me? Are you out of your mind? Are you crazy?
Yes. I knew there was a fairy goddess living in distress.
What the... Something is really wrong with you.
What's the meaning of this?
And I will do it again if you don't stay away from me.
Why are you so uptight? Huh? Come here. Do you think I'll leave you to go alone?
Who's going to stop me?
Let me take you.
Take the reins.
You know you can go home tonight, right?
Mm-hmm.
You said it's gonna be really brutal to leave me in this
Okay.
Yeah, come here, baby.
I'm trying to order a taxi. Why is it not working? There's no network around. Okay, let me call. Let me call Alex. Just go ahead and pick the call. Hello? Why the hell is Alex not picking?
Baby, now come, let's go and sleep.
Sorry, don't touch me, and I mean it.
Come on.
Leave me alone. You heard what he said, Abby? You heard him, right? That my attitude is preventing me from being a wife material. Tari, I beg you. Please, leave me alone before they accuse me of emasculation.
Fine. Do what you want. I can't believe you listening to somebody who can't even commit. Way to go, Rook.
Don't put this on me. Tari, don't put this on me. Okay? You were the one who has refused to marry me. 6 years. 6 years of being your girlfriend. Not even a proper engagement ring. I'm sick and tired of this now. Am I supposed to be an everlasting girlfriend?
You are not my girlfriend. You are my fiancé. There's a big difference, okay?
It's of no use talking to you. Just go.
What are you doing? You are still talking. Oh. I know who's calling you by this time.
Hey, darling. How's it going? Are you home?
I thought she was supposed to be on a date. She can't stay 1 second without talking to you.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
I am stranded somewhere. I am so angry right now.
I'm stranded and stuck somewhere. Ha.
How can you be stranded?
Look, I cannot talk about it right now. I've been trying to call Alex to come pick me, but he isn't picking his call. Please, can you just come pick me? Help me, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, please, please just come fast, please. Where I am is a bit lonely. Please help me.
Sure.
Jenna.
What's funny?
Where is she? Is she okay? Sorry, I'm asking the wrong questions. Where is he? Which hospital is he in?
She's on the road. And where is that stupid cousin of yours she's been trying to reach him? Alex!
On the road?
Alex!
What do you mean by she's on the road? Oh. Hello?
Yes, Jenna, where are you? Yes, yes, we're driving down the road. Yes, we're on that road. We can't see you, it's dark, it's just too dark. Look, there's a ray of light in front, just come forward, don't be afraid. We see you now. Yeah. Come in.
Why did it take you guys forever to get here?
Because thank God we're here now.
Do you even understand what you'll be doing here by this time?
Never believe I will be so happy to see you guys in my entire life.
Why are you holding your shoes in your hand?
Then you didn't see it.
So, is he still breathing?
Do you realize I'm holding this? I could hit you really hard.
I'm glad.
No, serious before. Serious man. But seriously, don't do this next time. I'm serious this now. See how dark this road is.
Dark.
I'm very lonely.
And bad and dark.
Wow.
What do you feel? Okay, hold on.
You just us.
Mommy?
Yeah.
Are you going out?
Yes, Mommy.
Don't you pour that water into a cup?
It's faster this way. Mom, did you see my car key? I left it there.
I need to talk with you before you go out.
Mom, I know you want to talk about yesterday, but honestly, I am not ready to relive that experience.
Is that why you slapped him?
Oh, I'm shocked. He called you already. Well, let me have my keys.
Must you slap him? Eh? Must you slap him? If you knew you were going there to embarrass me, you would have stepped back. Now, how am I going to face my club members?
Mom, I can't even believe you. Did he tell you what he did? That idiot is a disgrace to himself and his entire family.
Now you take that back.
I will not, Mom. Do not try to lure me to bed on our first date. He should be ashamed of himself. He's a disgrace to men, Mom. And this entire thing, you are to blame.
You shouldn't have slapped him or leave his house the way you did. What if something had happened to you? Then that would become a topic at my club meeting. I didn't give birth to a tout.
Mom, if Donald and Obiora's mom are member of your club, then you should quit that club.
Jenna!
Mom, they don't respect women. They have no respect for women.
You see? I know there's something wrong somewhere. Something is wrong with you. Even the prophetess said it, that there's a problem with you.
Which prophet? That fake prophet. Mommy, please give me my car keys, then we go morning late.
I'll see you later, Mom.
Because you're more important. Look at how beautiful you are.
Alex, did you put something on fire?
Oh my God, I did. I didn't know it was burning. Alex,
sorry, where are you going to?
To the kitchen, of course.
Whose kitchen? Excuse me, you're going to where? Whose kitchen do you want to go to?
Who has burned down this house?
Is this one? No? I don't know who even let into my kitchen in the first place to use my utensils. Eh?
Would you let her go? Why are you holding her back? Do you want to burn down this house?
Me. I don't even have time for this nonsense. Please, don't let this one into my kitchen again. Don't do it again.
Rookie, now very good. Come on, shut up.
Baby, it's a...
Every spirit of promise and fear, every spirit of girlfriend, I rebuke you now in the name of Jesus. Every stagnation in my relationship, every stagnation in my marriage, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, I rebuke you, I rebuke you, I rebuke you, I rebuke you.
What?
What? I am rebuking every yoke of stagnant relationship in our life. Yes, and every spell that the witches have cast, I'm rebuking this night. Yes, Holy Ghost.
I didn't play Lego with your brain.
The way Mercy is playing leg over with your own brain, Abby.
Are you talking to me?
Before uncle.
Look, I'm not joking with you. Okay, better stop all this nonsense. Why are you disturbing neighbors by this time of the night?
Oh, Terry, I see. They have sent you. They have sent you to come and disrupt my intercession this night. Because they know that tonight is the night that the Lord will answer me. But I'll take care of it. Every spirit of
sadness.
Every spirit of sadness. Every spirit of sadness. I rebuke you. I rebuke you. I rebuke you. In relationship.
I rebuke you. I rebuke you.
Holy Ghost fire you. Holy Ghost fire
you.
I rebuke you. I rebuke you.
Careful now, which way? Which is this one?
Are you sure this girlfriend is alright? I know one powerful baba that cures mad. But is it true now? That girl doesn't look alright. See, it's better we call that baba now before it's too late.
Guy, which kind of wallaby is this now? Don't you marry this girl, may everything end now.
Marry with it. Ima, would this grace win they do?
Sorry.
Eh?
Where are you going to?
I'm going to the room.
You are going to the room?
Oh! I'm actually going to the kitchen. Just.
Please get me the flash of that pictures we took. Hey, what's up?
What's wrong with him?
Oh. your friend has turned the house into a prayer mountain.
See, I don't understand.
She has been torturing me in the name of prayer, and she got that anointing oil from your house.
Hey, come on, why are you sounding like this whole thing was my idea?
It's not impossible.
Really?
Hey, calm down. You both should just take it easy, right? It hasn't gotten that serious. Our friend here is just suffering from lack of sleep, so take it easy on him, okay?
Obviously. Anyway, I'll just go check on my mother.
Alright.
Ready? Hi!
Hi!
How you doing?
I'm good. You?
I'm fine. The model is ready. Your model.
I am going. Fine.
Yeah.
I'll check on you when I'm done here.
Yeah, look at me. I told you she's off limits.
I was only being friendly, bro.
Hey, wait. Do not be friends with her. Do not get close to her. Do not think about her. Don't even dare dream about her. Focus on work.
Okay.
whatever. Chill, okay? So what are you doing?
Get to your system.
Hmm?
Yeah. You've got work.
Yeah, nice. Person. I will send pictures so you choose. Yeah, thank you. Nice.
Hey.
Hey! What are you doing? You scared me.
I did?
Yeah.
Were you thinking about me? And then suddenly saw me in front of you?
Hey! Yeah, right.
Are you done with your shoot?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I was hoping to catch you in action and see your sexy side.
you missed it. I was waiting for you.
Really? So how can I make it up to you?
Lunch.
Okay, ma'am. It will be a very platonic lunch date. I don't want Alex having the wrong ideas.
Alex? How?
Oh, come on. It's obvious that he's calling deeps on you. It's obvious.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Please. I was going to say some nice shot I took.
Whoa, I like that.
I know.
You're good.
Mom. You didn't mention me. Why are you sudden trip?
You know I've been postponing this my trip for a long time now. I think it's just right for me to travel now.
You're leaving me all alone in the south.
That is why I said you should get yourself a man.
Mom, please, don't even start.
Check who Daddy doing. Rookie, welcome. You're welcome.
What? Why are you staring at me like that?
I'm just surprised. I mean, I know you don't like to leave Tari alone.
Yes, but we need space.
Rookie dear, is everything okay?
Everything is fine, Mom. We just need space.
Wow. I never knew this fight was that bad.
I'm tired, okay? I cannot have a normal, proper conversation with Tari without fighting or quarreling. Everything's a joke to him. He doesn't take anything serious. But what is the girls that go in and out of that house like? Please, I don't want to die now. I beg.
You see, this is the problem with relationships nowadays. You move in with a man when you're not married yet. Then you become his wife without proper counseling. It's not right. This is the kind of thing you get. Let me get myself something to eat, so it's getting late.
Is everything okay?
I'm fine. Stop looking at me like that.
Anyway, we can talk about that later. For now, I am happy you're here.
Why?
Mom is traveling.
Oh, so you don't want to be home alone?
Oh, well, I'm still happy you're here. Come on, Cheryl. Mom, it's as if you're going forever. Don't worry, Mom. I can handle this.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Morning! Rookie. Morning. You're in a good mood this morning.
Oh, yes. I slept like a baby.
That's nice.
Aren't you at least having breakfast before you go?
No, I'm fine. I don't want to miss my flight.
Okay.
Hmm? You guys be good.
We'll try.
Don't just try, make sure.
Mom, I'll join you soon.
Uh-huh. Okay, then bye.
Bye.
Mm-hmm. I'll just drop Mom at the airport, then head to the studio.
No breakfast?
Mm-mm. Oh, so, Buti, what are you doing today?
Working from home. Mm. The boss life.
Boss. All right, I'll see you later. Okay.
All right, bye, daddy.
Bye. Hey!
Hi!
Hi, good morning!
Good morning, darling.
Come in, I'll give you a ride.
Nice car.
Ah, thank you.
I didn't let you pass the street to work.
Ah, no. I dropped my mom off at the airport.
Oh,
tell me, what's up with the photo shoot? How is it going?
It's a beautiful morning, don't you think?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know. I think there's just too much shadow.
Nah, that's fine. It just, you know, adds a little depth to it, but it's really cool.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
I'd have preferred it brighter, but if you see so.
Hey,
guys. What's up?
Hey. Hey. You are late. Why are you just coming now?
I'm sorry. I had to drop my mom off at the airport.
Thanks for the ride. My shoot is about to start. I really have to go now.
You're welcome.
I owe you lunch for the ride.
Okay. No, just
hold on. I think I need some explanation here. Like, what's going on between you and him?
Mm-hmm. Seriously? Please stop.
Have you seen or heard of a vulture in the form of a man before?
Tari, if there's anything you've ever said your entire life since you were born, that makes sense. I think this is it. So, you can tell her again.
If Phil is a vulture, then what are you guys? Cheeks?
Phil isn't the man for you. He is nowhere near the man for you.
Look, I owe you guys no explanation. I want you to sound like you are dating already. Mm. Phil is your friend. You introduced him to me.
When a woman starts acting all defensive over a man, then something is definitely going on.
You know you shouldn't be talking to me. What? Go sort out your relationship issues.
Do I have relationship issues? See, I warned you. Flee when ye see Phil.
This isn't happening.
Guys, see Jenna, it's her dress, everything.
Bomb to your head.
What happened? Why the best, Abifi? Do hello.
You are these guys that clean this. Okay, fine.
Who's that?
So, what have you been up to?
Having peace, since I can't have it with you.
When are you coming home?
Home? Which home?
So you mean you're going to remain here with Jenna?
I'm not married to you, so I don't necessarily have to live with you. And as you can see, I'm happy here.
You don't look happy. You look pale.
And you look hungry.
Well, true. We haven't been feeding well. It's one of the reasons I need to come back home. I'm hungry. Okay, the truth is, the house has been boring without you. And Amanda is a terrible cook.
Well, when you're ready to settle down, I'll come home.
Are you saying you're going to leave me hungry?
Sorry, just go. I beg, carry your wahala and go. I don't have power for your trouble. I beg.
You're driving me away.
And you're driving me nuts. Go away. I beg.
Well, baby, I've not had breakfast. I'm hungry. I know it last night and 4 days ago. I'm dying. Sweetie pie. Honey. Sugar plump. Sugar cane. Lollipop. I thought you were going to deny me food.
Just shut up before I change my mind. And you know how fast that can happen.
I missed you too. Very hot, please.
They refuse to come back home. At least she used to give me food.
Dude, marry this girl already. Stop all this fun that you're doing.
Listen, don't be forced into something you're not ready for. If you take my advice, I'll advise you wrong.
Wait, guy, hey. What are you doing with Jenna?
We're just hanging out.
If you're hanging out, get double meaning.
Look. We agreed she's off limit, right?
Dude, I'm just hanging out with the babe. She's even the one coming after me.
Eh? Jenna is not that easy. Come on.
See this guy. You never know with women. Trust me.
What did they try?
Hey, Jenna. How are you doing?
I'm good. What's up? Are you okay? What did I miss?
Come, let's go. I want to take
you. What is wrong with you?
I think I should take my leave now. Oh. I was really looking forward to having that lunch, though.
It's okay. I understand we had to work.
But we can actually substitute it for dinner.
No.
Okay. That would really be nice.
I'll call you.
Yeah.
You know you can have dinner with him, right?
Why? You have no right to tell me who to hang out with and who not to.
I think Phil is the right guy to hang out with.
What is wrong with Phil? I mean, he's a friend.
You're making a huge mistake.
Look, I am not in for this right now.
Hey, we didn't want you now. We didn't want you.
Not yet.
Hey, now wow. Can you imagine all these people?
I wish to be that one now. Why they hit me now?
Why your body they prefer you now?
I have fun now.
How can do you?
I'm going to try.
You know you didn't have to join me in doing the dishes. I would have done it myself.
It's okay. I mean, this is the least I could do for making me such a lovely meal. What?
I don't want you to stay in your dress. What were you thinking about just now?
Nothing.
No, you're beautiful.
A real gem inside those clothes you wear.
Mm-hmm.
They are coming.
Why is wearing this one?
Have I not seen you enough to last me for a whole year?
What is it? Am I not allowed to come visit you?
I said I needed space. Space.
I gave you space. You are here. I'm home with you. Plenty space.
Can't you see the distance?
Which year distance? Can't I stay a whole day without seeing you? Or even this one?
I beg. Who wants to see this one? Me that I'm hungry. This food cannot even cook.
You know, talk truth. Now food bring you come here.
Can't see that.
Whatever happened to the Amanda the cook?
Amanda! Eat Amanda's food and die. You don't know anything. yeah, that reminds me. I've been trying to reach Jenna. What's up? Her phone is not going through.
This food almost went to Phil's house.
Are you serious? Well, she didn't come home last night.
No way.
Is she crazy? I mean, how do you go out on your first date and then you sleep over?
Is it your first date?
Ross, relax.
No, now, why are you guys talking like this now? Use your head now. You meet a guy for the first time, go on a dinner date with him, and the next thing, you're sleeping over at his place. Which sane human being does that?
Alex, please! Get over yourself. The deed is already done. Well, okay?
Why they even do? You know your style with that. Now your signature.
Let me get you guys food to eat.
Unless there's something to worry you for head.
Who's that?
Why did they take this thing personal?
Take it.
Like Jenna.
Hi. Good morning.
Hi. How may I help you? See
Jenna. I'm Donut. Shane? I spoke with the mom, but she said that she's going to be around today.
Oh, Donut. Hey. She's not in, but you can wait for her.
I would have loved to wait for her, but I have a meeting. This is for her.
Ooh. Thank you.
Oh, Florence. This guy, I say enter. He no see us.
He see us. He just decide to bone us. Maybe we resemble people we no get left.
I say be like Popo we don't derive spoil.
You know, see Gator. Be like dry clean now.
Ha!
Donald, he's handsome, right? Oh, self-made millionaire. Donald. You know, millionaires, their names are usually Donald. You know, Donald-ish names.
Wait. Oh. This is the blinded Donald.
Yes, Naim.
So cute. Oh, did you see him? He is so cute. Did you see his build, his height, his suit, his jacket? Oh my
God. Hey! I'm here. Don't make me angry.
Who you have? Let me go and get you guys food to eat, as usual. Eating boyfriend.
Hot,
come on,
you know that they like her.
To like food. Taj.
Okay. You just talk and there's no food for you. Not saying my girlfriend.
No, sit down.
Morning.
I made you breakfast.
Really?
Yeah. Just some green tea. It's good for waking up in the morning.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. I hope you like it. Do you sleep well?
Did you allow me to sleep? This is hot and very nice.
Yeah. It's good for the morning.
Did you hear something?
Dress up.
What is going
on? My wife! My wife! Don't let her get you.
Your what? Your wife?
My wife? Lied!
You're married?
This is not the right thing to be talking about.
How can you be married? You never told me you were married.
Honey! Oh my god! Phil! What is going on here? Who the hell is this? What are you doing
with your blood? He never told me he was married. I swear, I don't know. I never knew he had a wife.
I fear you! Yeah, you defied my mind!
Please, I didn't know, mother! Please!
Honey, are you... Alex.
Look, this is a big mistake, though.
As always, I want to try my babe cooking.
Which one? Which one is Fabi?
This is another Yawa things where they bring up.
What can you cook?
I don't know why I'm not eating.
The good for our friend who's enjoying herself. Huh?
What is that happening?
Did you fight? Where are your clothes? Chima, what happened?
What happened? Did he hit you? Did he force himself on you?
His wife hit me.
His what?
Look, I need to go to my room.
Why?
What happened?
That guy has touched the wrong person. He will see me.
What happened?
His wife happened.
Wife? Which one?
I knew it. I'm going to kill that guy. Wait a minute, Phil isn't married.
You know this is your fault, right? You could not even research your fate properly. The stupid fool is married.
Phil is married.
Supposedly.
Hi. Jenna don't for Mugu. Hi. Jenna don't for Mugu.
And how come nobody knew about this?
If I mistakenly see that field for one corner, just come across that, I will just...
Hey, shh, quiet there. Did you see what this wife did to Jenna? Don't just try yourself, I will deny you.
Before? Why would you deny me? Is there any beast now to eat?
Did you not want her? You want her?
Well, guy, on a more serious note, I think we should look for that guy and beat him up.
Who sent Jenna a message? We will not want her. Who fight with it? No chop your food. They fight. Don't follow me. Don't follow me.
I would have loved to stay, but I don't like seeing her like this. Do you think she's going to be alright?
I don't know, but the thing is, I can't understand why she should lock herself in the room.
Look, you know what? When we leave, just lie down and play dead. I'm sure she will come running down.
Guy, which can't talk with that one? You mad?
Hey, now just lie down. Make you keep quiet now. Waiting there, she go.
You make her lie down and play dead. You come and die now.
Play dead now. Keep quiet.
It's okay, please. Uh-huh. Let's go before you guys start fighting.
No, this one, because sir.
You know, sir,
we know we'll die one.
It's okay now.
It's actually of us who go first die.
You know, we don't need to fight there. We don't need your face. You don't need death. You don't know. They ask me. See, everything still black. Come, Jerry.
Please take care of her. Okay.
Come on, get out of here.
What are you doing here?
Terry went out with his girlfriend, so he... I decided to stay, but... Yeah, and then he suggested that I kind of play dead so that you can come out, you know?
Very sensible of him. Who bought those gifts?
You've been drinking.
You want some?
I mean, shouldn't we be using glasses?
Ah, that's too conventional.
Okay.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah.
You want some?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Really tastes good. Donald brought those. He came around and he wanted to see you.
I can't believe I got beaten up by a woman.
Yeah, I.
So embarrassing.
I know that.
You know, I feel used. Why can't things just walk my own way? Just for once.
Hey.
No,
listen.
I tried to see a man just once.
You don't have to do this, okay? You don't have to do it.
I'm afraid I'm going to end up alone.
Jenna, can't you see how beautiful you are? Any man would be thrilled to have you.
Will you be thrilled to have me?
Jenna, yes. I would be more than thrilled to have you in my life. Sorry. But your lips are quite soft and really warm. What am I?
You treat Jenna better than you treat me. I don't get the deal.
Seriously, Terry. You're going to be jealous of Jenna now, too.
Why are their clothes scattered everywhere? No way!
And you.
Wait for me. Just wait here. I'm coming. Did you drop anything?
No. Why? What did you see?
Who is staring in my room? Cuddling me? Those guys crazy. told him to stop coming to sleep here. This doesn't feel like okay.
What are you doing in my room?
I should be asking you.
Why the hell am I naked?
Dude, I'm naked too.
Stop calling me a dude.
I'm really sorry about.
Hey, don't you dare say anything. I'll kill you.
Alright. You know, I've always called you a dude. But certainly you're not one, you're not a dude, you are.
How did this happen?
I don't know. But if you ask me, I think I would like it to happen again.
Oh. Hey,
come on, that was painful.
Come.
Hey, just hug. Don't try to feel it.
What are we doing, Jenna?
I don't know. I just don't want to lose my friend.
I don't want to lose what we shared, so. Neither do I want to lose our friendship. You know, relationships can be pretty hard.
Mm. I know, yeah. No strings attached.
Yeah. No strings attached. No strings attached.
Hey, go home.
Yeah, I know, no strings attached.
Go home.
So I think I'll see you very soon, right?
What? You're going to put a hole through my head with your eyes.
Maybe then I will understand what is going on in that head of yours.
What is it?
Alex? Really?
You know, I said the same thing about you and Tari. And look at you guys now. I bet my girl cannot stay away from a man. She can't even survive it.
I'm not talking about my hamburger and I. We're talking about you, girl. This whole no string attached thingy, I'm honestly not liking it. One bit.
It's just sex, Rookie.
No, it's not just sex. And you know it. You like him. You always have. I'm just scared for you, Jenna. I don't want you to get hurt. I don't even know why that stupid guy would suggest such a thing.
He didn't. I did.
No, you did not. You are no match for him.
I know Alex too well. Don't worry. I will not fall in love with him. It's never going to happen.
Girl, you are in love with him.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. You so are.
Do you want something to eat?
No, don't try to change the subject. Don't try it. We're talking about something serious, right?
I will get you something to eat.
Jenna! Jenna!
Yeah, what's it?
What the hell? Can you do Chris?
Why are you this here?
See, now just say my cause they can't build up. Which kind of nonsense with that now?
How they do you? You keep asking for your former life.
Which kind of talk with that one now?
What's you doing?
Why are you going through with no shoes?
Don't talk, don't talk. Hold up. You want to buy shoes for Gina, yeah?
And so? What is wrong if I buy shoes for Gina?
Guy, you know go school, eh?
Don't you understand the meaning of no strings attached?
What does no string attached have to do with me buying gifts for her?
Huh. I knew it. You're falling for her. In fact, you are following Yakata like an Iroko tree.
Eh? Wait, what's your business? How you take concern? You guy, you're mad.
Look, make I advise you. He's always been like rat with a poor water, so don't get caught. Learn from my situation. Quietly maintain this your no strings attached clause. You no get power for this dating jungle. No for my hand.
See, Udin, you get hundred and they fall. Now your belly I go fall.
Now you know. Since you cuckoo did there, still arrange one size 45 shoe for me. Correct leg out. I know they like fake. Yeah. As your guy, where I've been.
What?
I was in a meeting while you were calling.
You could have picked.
Some of us have to earn a living, you know.
You own half of that company. You know that, right?
My mom sure didn't leave anything out, did she?
You have the most beautiful smile ever.
Yeah, so sorry, I'm so clumsy.
Yes, I know. Just hold on. I'll do that.
Oh, don't worry, I can fix this.
Stop, please. Let me. You're welcome. Have dinner with me. I see the way you look at Alex. And I know you like him. But could you just look at me once?
No, look, it's not
I'll
like
keep coming back once you say yes.
Come, guy, why are you pacing around? You are making me nervous.
It's Jenna.
What did you do?
Donald came around and I excused them to talk. She said she was going to call me back up to now. She hasn't.
Hey, guy, you see I have a cover face, though.
Why?
Are they shame for you? Didn't I warn you? You haven't even started and they're here panicking.
Guy, you don't have sense. And now I know, say, one bit of sense, no dey your head.
Yes, I agree, I don't get sense. You, we can't get sense, Uncle, we don't understand the meaning of no strings attached, Uncle.
My friend, shut up.
in pain now.
Hello? Hello, Alex. Are you there?
Hello, yeah, Jenna.
Hey. Hey, you. What kept you so long?
I'm so sorry. I got...
No.
Why are you outside?
The air. Girl, I was just feeling so queasy inside. Like, I want to throw up.
You're a bit hot, though. Are you coming down with something?
Who wouldn't? Anybody that lives with Tari has no immunity. Trust me. So, what's up? What did you guys talk about?
He's serious.
Okay, so what are you waiting for? Like, this is the real deal right here in front of you, girl.
I'm just confused.
Jenna, it's still a no-string attached relationship. Even if you love Alex. Jenna, I know you. There is no way in this world you accept to have a no-string attached relationship with anybody if you don't feel something for them. And you and I know that Alex is not built for relationships. How many years have you known him now? He's never been in a relationship. You would just be hurting yourself. Really. Donald is right here. And it's a better option. And like you said, he's serious. Girl, I love you. And I love Alex too. But honestly, it's better you go with Donald.
I got this for
yes.
you.
Yes! What flavor did you buy?
Favorite.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
Yeah, help me with this, please. Thank you. Girl, you killed it.
This is not your kitchen, okay? You're not even married to this guy. It's not your kitchen.
I know that's enough.
What?
No.
What was enough?
You know you're wasting your time, right?
You are wasting your time. Says who? A girl who has been dating a guy for the past 6 years. 6 good years. Use your brain. Use your brain.
Where
do you think you can come here if I get along with it? All I know is that this is not your house. It is not your kitchen. Not yours.
What is going on?
Excuse us for a
moment. Really? Why should I?
You're fighting with me, that's why.
Okay, please.
See who is talking. This is not your house. You're just squatting here. You want to slap me? You want to slap me? You want to slap me? See this one? You are squatting. You want to slap me? Try it.
Who? Who is she? Alex's roommate. I'm sure he didn't tell you.
What?
Alex has a living roommate.
What's wrong with you?
You know this is your fault, right?
How is this my fault? Huh? Are you not the one who can control your emotions?
If you had the nerve to do the right thing, that stupid girl won't talk to me anyhow!
Okay.
Jenna, just stay out of this.
You know what? You know why I haven't married you? It's your... It's your attitude! I can't bear it. I've tried, but I can't. It's tiring. Tiring!
You never told me there was an Amanda.
I didn't think it was necessary.
Would have been nice to know.
I'm sorry.
Was she the urgent matter that came up last night?
I can give you what you want, Jenna.
You don't have an ounce of affection for me. You don't care for me, you don't love me.
I care crazily about you. I have to see you every day so I can breathe. Just that love and commitment are way too difficult for me, Jenna.
I can't do this anymore. I want to love and I want to be loved.
I'm sorry, Jenna.
It's okay. I wasn't expecting much. It's okay.
Don't you think you're taking this thing a bit too far? Eh?
I don't want to ever see your face again, except you want to go through wedding plans. Excuse me.
Jenna, come and talk to her now. This is crazy. Jenna. Feel so stupid.
Oh, hey.
Hey. When are you going to get up? It's been 2 whole weeks and you've barely done anything or even eaten. He's not even been to work.
I don't know. I think I'm sick.
Jenna, it will get worse. Whatever hurt you're feeling right now will definitely get worse because you love him.
You broke up your relationship. How come you're so calm?
Believe me, Sarah and I, we've had worse fights. You'll come back. It's just this one, it's more than a fight. It's war. And I have to be strong. Crying cannot help me win.
What if it doesn't come back?
He will. Tari cannot survive without me. Same here. I miss him. I miss him crazy. I have to be strong. I have to be strong to get what I want. I have to be strong to win.
How can I win?
You cannot win in this situation. The only person who has work to do here is Alex. Okay? But before then, you have to stand up and do something with yourself. Please.
Are you okay? Your phone has been ringing.
Who is it?
It's Amanda. I don't want to pick her call.
Oh.
So, how are you holding up?
I'm going to see Ricky tomorrow. I can't live without her. So, I'm going to ask her to marry me.
Are you serious? I'm happy for you though. You're finally giving in.
Do I have a choice? Can't you see how boring life has been without her?
I know, right?
Bro, you look dead. Started to see ghostly features all over you. Are you sure you're okay?
Guy, which one be ghost features now?
Dead body things, sir.
No, no, no. So as you did, your future is better past my own. Inside two of us will be like person we don't die.
You know. Or do you want to follow me there tomorrow? Use it as an opportunity to see Jenna.
Follow you to where? You think I'm that man that they can control anyhow? You think I'm like you? I told you I'm fine. I'm okay. I've been overworking myself lately because the people that are supposed to come to work have refused to come to work.
Yes, you're very tired.
Yeah, so that's it.
Yes.
I'm okay.
Yeah, sorry. They lie to yourself. Now that you did, you know, no.
Get out.
I honestly think it is stupid.
I will get it all.
I bet that's done out.
No, Donald isn't coming today. He has a meeting this morning.
Where is she?
I'm right here. Wow. Look who finally made it.
Yeah.
If I say no, will you keep standing? Then keep standing. It took you a whole month and a half to come get me. What? You are trying to prove to me you can live without me, right?
I wanted to know how it felt to be without you, so I wouldn't have to live without you.
I'm so angry with you and happy to see you. You made me wait.
You used to look so ugly when you cry. But now you look so beautiful. I missed you. I could barely breathe without you. Will you marry me?
What will happen to this one?
In fact,
where is Alex? The house feels so empty.
No, it's been a while.
Oh.
Throw it in his room.
Is there food?
Food.
I need to go check the kitchen for that.
Are you okay?
Hey.
Hey, hi.
I see that this fool has finally done the right thing.
Yes.
I'm really happy for you both.
Are you alright?
Yes, I am.
Lexi.
Sorry. I loved her.
He has always loved her. Food, yeah? I'm gonna check the kitchen. There's some food.
Please don't give me anything you made by yourself.
I'm not a manga.
I don't want to die now, please. Please. I'm not Thank a manga.
Breakfast isn't ready yet. Are you okay?
Tara, we need to help him. He's a mess. I don't think he will survive this if we don't help him.
Do you know about this? Gina is taking a leave of absence to go for our introduction with Donald.
Oh. She made up her mind then.
You knew?
I tried to talk her out of it, but what's the use? Alex needs to tell her exactly how he feels. Instead of just punishing himself.
I don't think there's much you can do now. Gina has made up her mind. And
what happened to Jenna?
She's leaving Nigeria tomorrow for our introduction with Donald.
Can't you ever be less of a coward for once? Just let go of me. What is wrong with you? What is so difficult in telling her how you feel about her, since it's obvious she feels the same way about you? You're just cowardly hiding away in your room and playing dead. Jeez! If you let her get into that plane, you will never see her again. And Alex, you will never ever be able to live with yourself again. Stop being such a coward. So annoying.
It's true, man. You'll never be the same without her. You may be late, but you probably could salvage the last minute.
Yeah! Donna, this is not really necessary.
It will be difficult for you to rush over to my place tomorrow morning.
I was thinking I will sleep over at my place tonight.
My place doesn't bite.
I know, it's just that...
Jenna.
Fine.
You are okay with this, right?
I know it's a long shot.
But it's a step I'm willing to take if you are.
Let's go.
Jenna.
Did you invite him over?
Jenna, I know you were hurt. I know you're really hurt because of my inability to set my emotions and set my priorities right. I don't even know how to form the words. I just don't want to spend an extra day without you. I can't survive the pain. Being without you is driving me crazy. I can't believe I had to fall like a fool. Yeah, but then it's okay. It's okay. I realize my heart wants you. I love you. Would you please understand my heart?
Let's go.
I'm sorry. I love him. I really do. I love you, Alexa. I love you so much.